Gentlemen, thank you for your commitment to working through this. I value your trust. I hope you will keep me in your favor. We have a difficult task ahead of us. I'm sure you all know very well. The task that needs to be done at any cost. Anyone who will oppose, who will not respect my decision, is a coward, a traitor, a troublemaker. Such people should be punished, even if it should be the death penalty. That's why I'm asking you. Do you agree with my secret plan? I recommend you to think carefully about your answer.
Of course, I agree.
Yes, my sir.
Yes.
No.
No? You dare to say no?